everybody knows Adam's heading down to Joe's to get a chicken fried steak and a bowl of gravy. And he eats the gravy last after it's cold, and then he reaches down deep and he grabs a 2-0, 'cause he's picking up a tab. Then he's off to Pops, where he's sitting in the floor, pure relaxation, nothing more. Look out midnight, here it comes, 'cause he's just living for the weekend, so he can hang out with his best friend. And sometimes with this old world, it's hard to understand. Thank God for weekends. Thank God for friends. And it's Saturday morning, with the sun up high, he rolls out of bed with that look in his eye. And this just might be his favorite day. Weighs back in the floor, in front of the tube, just reading his books and watching cartoons. But his mind is set on the events to come. Weighs off to town for a burger and fries and a lottery ticket. Don't be surprised if he wins again. He's just living for the weekend, so he can hang out with his best friend. Sometimes with this old world, it's hard to understand. Thank God for weekends. Thank God for friends. Yeah, me myself, I have a whole lot of days where I run real hard for a real long ways, looking back and forth over both of my shoulders. When the weight of this world starts to feel too much, and I'm slipping and sliding further out of touch, realize I need to slow down fast. And I start living for the weekend, so I can hang out with my best friend. And sometimes with this old world, it's hard to understand. Thank God for weekends. Thank God for friends.